Okay, we're down in Seward, Alaska now, and just taking off on the Kenai Fjords tours. We're going to go out, see if we can pick up some whales, see some whales and orcas and all kinds of different animals, sea otters, puffins, all kinds of birds. But this behind us, enshrouded in the clouds, is Mount Marathon. They have a famous race down here every year where on the 4th of July they actually have a race to the top of that mountain. They run up the top and back down again and finish. They start in the streets of Seward and they finish in the streets of Seward. So I'm just going to do a little pan. The clouds are actually starting to move out here. This should be a really nice day. It's going to look like it's going to be a nice day. We're going to see a big cruise ship that's in here. It says Celebrity Cruises on there, whatever that is. Celebrity. And view here. Look at the mountains on either side of Resurrection Bay. That's the bay we're going out in. We're going to go out around into Hialeah and go up to the glacier over on that side. And just another little quick shot here. This is the Seward's boat harbor. You can see that quite a few boats in here. Yeah, one of them. Pan view here.
We have about a 10-foot hitting tidal range here. It's only an average.
So we'll take some more videos when we get further out. Okay, this is Bear Glacier. The captain's talking right now, so it's the largest glacier actually.
Yeah, he's began to retreat about 12,000 years ago, and it's been doing that ever since.
Park.
With bits of
it comes down out of the Harding ice field.
Right here. On our trip today, we're going to be skirting around the edge of the ice field.
Okay, this is Bear Glacier. Rough out here, but you can tell the ceiling. hope you can hear those. It's hard to hear. Actually hear the sea lion. The big fella out there on the rock. Glacier is up in that cove. There's a small Piedmont glacier there.